Hey everyone, still in our second part of the mollusks with our gastropods, cephalopods, and other pods. And we are here at the terrarium. This is our terrarium, full of nice good leaves and such. And we're actually going to be talking about that snail right there and the snail right here. These guys are both Sepia nemoralis, or the grove snail. And these guys are super duper cool. You can find them outside here in New York State and across practically the world at this point. They are originally from Western Europe, but they're considered invasive species. And while we may appreciate them here, most people usually don't. So if you find them outside, probably should try to get rid of them. They're not supposed to be here. Anyway, these guys are members of the pulmonata, so that means they're pulmonate terrestrial snails. And they're within the stylomatophora. These are both groups that you need to know. What you don't need to know, and is just a fun fact about these guys, is that they are in the family Helicidae. So they are not scavengers. They are detritivores, and they eat a lot of plant matter. And what I should do after I'm done in here is wash my hands, because these guys actually will carry little roundworms or nematodes that we will be talking about soon. Oh, there's a nice focus picture. One unique thing about these guys is that they do come in a variety of colors. They have a color polymorphism. There's been many really good studies done on the color polymorphism of snails. One that I can think of off the top of my head is that they found that these guys, this genus and species of snail that live in cities, actually are more yellow in color with less pretty banding, like this guy has, in cities than they do in forests or other places. So let me see if I can put him back, and we will look at some of our other snails who are in here, some other grove snails. So here's another color morph here. And a couple more down here. Hi, friends. So you can see that they have different patterns of band color and different thickness in band color. There's yet another pretty brown one, and tucked away over here, I think I saw a nice yellow. There he is. Other things to note, like this little fellow, a lot of times these guys will do this thing called estivation. Oh, come here, buddy. Oh, I must have woken him up. He's not estivating. So that's when they make like a little waxy cover over their shell and tuck themselves sort of up inside, and it's essentially a form of hibernation. And that is our fun little grove snails.